My name is Lulu Pierre and I'm the founder of a company called Boho Locs. Boho Locs was born out of a need that I saw in the market for women to have crochet locks that were individual, that looked natural, that were sexy, and that they could really feel their best in. It is about Black female empowerment. It is about Black ownership. It is about Black progress completely, 100%.